I'll never make it to Spotify. Not gonna tell a lie. Not gonna cry or ask why I've been put in this place. See, me and mine are always taking last place, but putting other people first in the race. The race is life. Don't have much faith in Christ. I didn't get a right card, it's a bad roll of dice. And 95% of the time I play nice. I'll take you back to 2008, where I barely graduate, knowing a factory had sealed my fate. Never understood how to be fake, and 9 out of 10 I never showed hate. Got my profession, it was a lesson in progression. The manager was a dick, I sat back and clowned on him and said his wife was a dog, and I was Michael Vick. Kinda sick, right? But that was my trick. Saying mean things as a joke, my soul fire was lit. Then after everything went downhill due to alcohol and pills, catch my thrills in the basement and thoughts my heart would spill. Ironically, in the basement I almost got killed. Attempt on my life went under the knife, but still had a life in that gunfight. Lost my faith in Christ. To this day I don't know what I'm meant to mice. I had one person and my parents to pull me out this shit. That one person was my cousin, who told me stop complaining and man you sound like a bitch. He did what he did to give me a second chance. To have a friend like that, no wonder I wanted to do the diddy dance. He wore a hat like Chance, so I wore a hat like Chance. He was not my cousin, he was my brother, and that was my stance. Couple years go past, got content, but I didn't consider that it wouldn't last. I couldn't see the past, his depression sunk in so fast. You can fill in the rest, cause I don't have the heart. But he didn't get a second start. Keep your head above water, we shall never falter. We'll work harder and smarter. Stuck on repeat, we glorify the past and what we see. A way out is what we seek. We always stand on our feet. I hope this song links. My wishfulness is bleak and it's deep, but it's a bottomless pit that is steep. So I sit back and have a seat. I'm just having fun with the beat, and the foundation is like concrete. I do this in my sleep. Never wish you were someone else, cause that someone else could be crying out for help. Appreciation of your own is life heard, seen, and felt. No, I'm not saying I'm selfless, no, I'm saying I'm selfish. To be honest, I could give a shit less. We worry about others and don't have a shit straight. Do what's cool and then become clickbait. Maybe I showed up to the party late, but I'll never leave this bitch fake.